back. The Briggs and Stratton engine. It's mounted on a 3-point hitch. The engine and the blower is. The 6-inch hose goes from this to this. Here is your hooks onto your mower right here. This goes to here. It sucks stuff in, goes back and fills this Case International spreader up. It looks original, guys. It's 4 foot long, 30 inches wide. It's got your tailgate in it. It's got your ball hitch on it, right here. If you don't want that on there, unhook it and blow it over your neighbor's yard.